Good morning, everybody. So excited to see you all here today. Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Can everyone hear me okay? Yeah? Okay, cool. The food that we put in our body directly affects how we feel and function.
For some reason, it just doesn't, right? It's still just kind of throw out what makes it challenging for you to eat healthier. We're going to talk about how to balance your plate in a healthier way, and the three that often taste really good. Because if it doesn't taste good, then you're not going to get excited about it, right? In just a minute. So who here gets really overwhelmed with all of the insulin that's going to give you a big nutritional bang for your buck without taking a lot of extra energy? Who knows what I'm talking about? Yeah. And then it's like a race to the finish. Guys are going to sample today. I have collagen powder. So if you're 3 grams of protein, that's pretty significant. 3 tablespoons with your overall gut health. So a little bit every now and then is my spinach first. So you can put all of that in and do them defrosted a little bit, but that's okay. We're gonna add the bananas in there.
Would you get behind that or no?
You mean like the powdered greens?
Yeah,
or like
the powdered greens.
Oh, okay. Okay, so carbohydrates that have no fiber in them to complex carbs change your life. So I appreciate everyone for coming. We're going to...
Oh, and Carly's book is available in all of the natural stores. Thank you.
That was like they used to. So I wasn't sure exactly his terminology. I wasn't sure if it was
this. So that may be